So I was totally not expecting this, but I just won the Ultimate Axe product, like a product package. DM'd their Twitter page and gave them my address, and I guess they're going to be sending me some Axe products, so I'm pretty excited. I love Axe. I always use Axe, and who doesn't like free stuff? So yeah, I just wanted to make this video. I'm so excited. Hey, so I'm headed down to Second Street to meet a potential buyer for a Bluetooth headset that I posted on Craigslist. Yeah. So hopefully the sale goes through and I don't get mugged. And it was my friend's, so I'm getting commission for selling it. And hopefully I get some lunch out of it. That is if I don't die before the Craigslist killer kills me. So I'm so stoked that I freaking won the Axe contest. Just a random drawing. They just told me to retweet their message, and I won. So hopefully I can move on to the next round of this Creator Institute, if my luck is going good. Still no call from them. Hasn't been that long though, so I'll just wait. So I sold the product to the people, and everything went good. But then the guy's like, oh, if it doesn't work, can I call your number? And I was like, I guess? Like, I was gonna actually, like, give him a return policy or something like that. But, I got the cash. And, I'm waiting for Lacey to get off for a break. $30. I mean, like, I got a really good deal. It was a really good, Bluetooth headset, never been open. So, I'm just waiting for Lacey to get off, and I'm gonna get some food. So, here's Lacey. She's on her lunch break. Dude, the freaking guy, he's like, if this thing doesn't work, can I call you? I'm like, what? I'm like, all sales are final, dude. I'm like, this is brand new. It was my friend. She got it as a gift or something. I got the money, he got the product, and I told him that it was perfect and it's not gonna
fail.
Wasn't
even opened. He doesn't even, like...
So we're going to Subway, yeah! It's my tradition. Every time I pass that bear, I always have to punch him. Vlogging in public. Here's your
enemy.
Verizon. I just had an All-American Jack burger with curly fries and a drink. I can't breathe. What's up, guys? So I'm back home, and it's warm. Super warm. It was freaking freezing outside. Here's my cat being cool. Because he's a cool cat. I didn't mean to say that. So, just gonna be on the internet. Hopefully, I don't get bored. I'm gonna watch some YouTube videos, so I'll talk to you guys later. Sitting by this heater, because it's warm. And I'm guessing the cat had the same idea. I guess that's it for this vlog. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being a subscriber to my channel. Oh, my hair's messed up. I should probably put a beanie on. I got a shower. Okay, yeah, thanks for watching, give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment, I always love to hear your feedback, give my cat a belly rub if you can through the screen, but he might bite you. Oh, see, I don't want to get him started, but I'll see you guys in the next video, and see you later. I'm gonna get warm now.